A local family served a free lunch for Charleston police officers and Charleston firefighters. It was held at the American Legion post on Folly Road. Organizers say the decision to put it on was an easy one.
That's why we're doing this today. We just want people to know that, hey, there's still folks out here that believe in this stuff and support these guys.
Now, several officers came to the event, including the City of Charleston's police chief, Luther Reynolds.